Welcome to Recall Gaming Exploits, and I'm sorry if I sound like an utter dumbass today. It's first thing in the morning, I'm not even really awake yet, so if I sound like even more of a dumbass than usual, many apologies, many apologies. So, why the fuck are we looking at Steam at the moment? Because normally there'd be a game or something, even if I'm doing a news video. Well, there's a new feature for Steam, and that is broadcasting, otherwise known as streaming, like Twitch. So, to turn this on, like, you have to have the Steam client beta on, if you don't know, because you're a noob like me and have to learn these things. Then all you have to do is go Steam, and then you go settings, and you click on change, and then you can change all the things. So there you go. Steam, settings, change. Sorted. And you can turn on the beta. Then Steam will do a little restart, nice little restart thing going on, and then once it's back up, it's done. You now have Steam broadcasting set up basically for you, so you could, but if you want to change settings, go into broadcasting, you can stream in 1080p's, which is awesome, because even though some people will advertise that they stream at 1080p on Twitch, it can cause some massive problems because Twitch only is set up for 720p, so that is the Twitch standard. So trying to stream at 1080p tends to wig it out a bit for the most part. You can also change your privacy, only friends that I invite, so you can only have your friends that you're saying can watch the games. Any friend can request you to watch your games, and just all your friends can watch your games regardless, and they don't have to get permissions. I got mine set to anyone can watch my games, so anyone who's part of my group or part of my friends list can come watch me play games. So if you'd like to do that, then awesome! I'm going to be streaming at 1080p obviously, with a nice bitrate, and I'm going to have all the chats popping up on the screens hopefully. And yeah, that's pretty much it. Alright, so just so you know, when you want to go watch a person's game, go to your friends list and you click here, and there it is, watch game. So you got join game, launch game, watch game, and that's how you do the streams. Like I said earlier, you can set the privacy settings for the stream, you can have chat up on the screen or not, it's entirely up to you. And I've already tested it out, it gets a relatively good quality out of it, about 30 frames per second, anywhere between 28 and 30 frames we was getting, and yeah, it ran pretty smoothly, which I was shocked about considering it's in beta. Obviously this won't overtake Twitch for the meantime because there's no partnership programs going on, it's just literally streaming to your friends for shits and gigs. I've got mine open publicly though, so with that being said, you can come watch my gameplay whenever you want. If you want to watch me play on the Steams, if you want to watch me stream some games, then all you have to do is just click watch game in the little chat thing if you're on my friends list, or you can go onto my group, or you can find my profile on Steam and just click on there and you'll be able to watch me play. There's watch buttons everywhere. Wherever you see my name, there is going to be a watch button and you can watch me stream whenever you like. So yeah, that's all from me. Thank you for watching Recall Gaming Exploits. Hopefully I'll get on Twitch sometime soon. I haven't really had the time to do it. I'll be honest, I did want to do it on a regular basis, but I just haven't had the time in between all my usual daily routines and trying to do all the videos for YouTube. I just can't get on there regularly enough. I'm going to do it. I'm going to do it at least once a week on a regular day, and I'm going to have a set date for it, and I've yet to find a way of getting it fit in with everything. So hopefully I'll be able to figure that out soon. But yeah, thank you for watching. Do that stuff that every other channel tells you to do, and I will see you soon. Goodbye.